The gun uses electromagnetic energy to fire shells at speeds of 5 to 7 Mach. It is touted to be the next game-changing military technology. The U.S. Navy is pursuing development of the launcher system through two industry teams, General Atomics and BAE Systems. The initial research is aimed at arming Navy ships with railguns. A railgun consists of two parallel metal rails. Hence the name. The rails are connected to an electrical power supply. Using an electromagnetic force known as the LORENZ force, the gun accelerates a projectile between two rails that conduct electricity, launching it at ferocious speed. A very large power supply, providing about 1 million amperes of current, is used to generate these sort of LORENZ force. An electromagnetic railgun uses just electricity, no gunpowder. Railguns are being researched as weapons with projectiles that do not contain explosives or propellants, but depend upon extremely high velocities, approximately 2,500 meters per second. This means the railgun can fire further than conventional guns and maintain enough kinetic energy to inflict tremendous damage. By comparison, World War II battleships had muzzle speed of 760 meters per second. A 32 megajoule prototype has been delivered by BAE Systems. This particular railgun delivers fire from up to 220 miles in range. It is around 10 times the range of standard ship-mounted guns. Currently, warships can carry dozens of conventional missiles, costing around £600,000 each. Instead, they could be loaded with hundreds of railgun projectiles, at only £15,000 each. Each ship will have more destructive power with same cost. The system has the potential to play both offensive as well as defensive role. Once fully operational, railguns could be used against warships and defend against incoming aircrafts, cruise missile as well as ballistic missiles. The first sea trials of the new railguns will take place in 2016 aboard high-speed vessel the United States Navy ship Millinocket. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. It will help us improve. The LGM 30-minute man is a US land-based intercontinental ballistic missile. It is in service with the Air Force Global Strike Command.